see the sheep, doesn't make it, and is visiting her non-Christian boyfriend, Troy, who is played by Mark.
That's funny.